Here's what I do on Sundays. Drink coffee, burn incense, listen to records, drink lots of water, work on weird projects, and play video games.